but my nine living chickens to pick a chocolate for the night time. Gotta get mine. Ain't taking the shots of the loss inside for the front. Call up my nigga, send at home. Polish in the back 10 crumb. Gotta let we can hit, so bring your shit. Cause once again, it's home. To the dome for the triple bird. My wig to the curb, so I'm swerving rope now. To pick up the 666 dug and pile up the murder for robbing the dope mouth. Smoke up by the vape bomb so high. Now coming to slay with both grenades and a gauge. I'm a play with the Liverpool in the grave and life.
With the love of money. Love of money. Yeah. Damn, okay, guys. Hey, finally, Art of War double album. I know you guys have been waiting for this. So I can't wait to listen to this. So this is the first ever Bone Thugs and Harmony double album, released in 1997. So this is a follow-up from East 1999. There's a lot of tracks on this album here. There's 28 whole tracks. I just said, you know what? I'm going to sit down and just do it. We'll see how I feel. I might get halfway. I might do part one, then part two. Art of War is the third studio album by hip-hop group Bone Thugs and Harmony, released July 29th, 1997. The album sold 394,000 units in its first week of release. The album included platinum single Look Into My Eyes and the gold single If I Could Teach the World. The whole album is produced by DJ Unique. Shout out to DJ Unique, man, he is a legend. A sequel to the album, The Art of War, World War III, was released on December 10th, 2013. Okay, so that's another listen coming up. So I've had mixed reviews about this here. Mostly good, most people want me to listen to it. I've had one or two people say, it's not a good album. But you know what? How do I know until I listen to it? I'm gonna judge for myself how I feel about it. I'll give you a genuine review. Before we go any further, drop a like on the video and a comment. Okay, I love you guys being engaged with the videos. All right, so don't mind the vape. I ain't a big vapor, you know, because let's be honest, what the hell is in this pink lemonade? What could they have possibly put in this? Pink lemonade smoke can't be good for you. So let's get straight into the first song, Retaliation. Let's go.
Yes.
Excited for the whole album now, because I know if that's what they're doing for the intro, it can only be good from here on out, honestly. So next track, let's go straight to it. Handle the Vibe.
This track is tight, you should be clapping your hands, grabbing up your wings, your wings. This track is tight, you should be clapping your hands, grabbing up your wings, your wings. This track is tight, you should be clapping your hands, clapping your hands, your wings. Display. Can you handle the vibe? Why by the end of the night time? You will the out the display.
a bit deep on this one. Let's get pumped for the peeps in Egypt and 400 years of oppression.
Let's get pumped for the peeps in Egypt and 400 years of oppression. I finished the mix, you suck all the critics and fuck them a bull. And a bit more status get kicky. Then fuck the 4-5, fuck the name cause I was a child. Man, and I don't know how sound, doing a crowd and now I got to dig, you get on the ground. One of my people come gather around. Remember the sound that about came from my town. And only a bitch would bite, I'll be dead aloud. And I'm gonna free myself, better get beat you down. Better than some sons to the volume, get in them costumes, bam, bam. From my level back, I'm barely feeling my pistol steady. Ready to come to flames, aim for the pressure point, a point blank.
I bet you're my head, you know me. Go crazy. Hold up a minute. What was that? Disrespecting off the T.O.P. Someone let me know.
He put in your record and you was disrespecting off the T.O.P. Should've put him in the coffin now, cause he giving foul, foul, foul. Put him in the river, that nigga who wild, wild. Put in the credit was down, his pussy was digging while you tried to get it down. But see that you broke in a day in the crowd, so nigga just stand your ass out. Whenever you're ready to rumble, my nigga, this minute's outside of the club. Ready to swag, slug, nigga, they got you drunk if I get to be claimed. Fuck, nigga, this shit is ridiculous. Just dismiss the thought that you can get rid of us. Look at the head of us, nigga, you doing us, thinking you scaring us. Let's fuck, let's bust, oh fuck, left his guts in my truck. Nigga tried it till 11, fucked the rug at 187. Niggas with heat, who could it be? Nobody but them D-A-U-G's. With artillery, we coming peace, nigga, please breathe. Put them on their knees, nigga, don't even breathe in these.
Crazy, crazy, chill out on them, man. Slow your roll, my boy. Okay. You're going in a bit too hard in this track.
You was thinking when you tried to get it down. But see that you feel good at the end of the crowd. So nigga, just stand your ass out. Whenever you're ready to rumble, my nigga, this minute's outside of the club. Ready to swag, slug. Nigga, they got you drunk if I get to reclaim. Nigga, this shit is ridiculous. Just dismiss the thought that you can get rid of us. Look at the hell of us. Nigga, you doing us, thinking you scaring us. Let's prepare a bus. Oh, fuck. Left his guts in my truck. Nigga, tried it till 11. Fuck the rug at 187. Niggas with heat. Who could it be? Nobody but them T-A-2-G's. With artillery, we coming. Peace, nigga, please breathe. Put them on their knees. Nigga, don't even breathe in these. All the warriors, killers, destroying. Yeah, you're gonna die.
Damn. I'm happy about this, man. This has made me happy already because I love the vibes in this. I needed this extra edge from Bone in my playlist. They've come with the fast flows in this one. You know, they've not really in the past done this fast flow as much as they're doing it here.
Season, this season three, nigga, let this be the reason. Niggas from Cleveland finna get even. Steven, stop you bitches from Cleveland. Time is up. You know you can't capture films, rap, finna put down premise. Criminal my state level lists. When the test nuts, nigga, hear this. Rookies and niggas are down with the murder mode. But look at the killers, I claim. I'm ready to win it, my nigga. Now pay to be rich to the finish, that nigga the same. But artillery shot, we stacking. Bulk, I heat for Armageddon. Ready for the war all day, won't action play. Your haste instead of this threat. Hit him with the buck, bang, my nigga, this shit don't stop. The government hold on my dick, wanna see little leg bone drop. You see the policeman, they gave me no prey. Said the rest in peace when they're trying to send me upstate. No. Take my money up out of the bank. These niggas stacking all wrong. Refuse the peace and never the least. Then you can roll with the bones. So come on, so
it all goes down, it all goes down. You can count on me, cause I got most of the army. And that's my cavalry. If you ride with one, you ain't alone. Nigga, trust us. Flipping out the wicked streets, I grew up on sound like us. Ain't nothing you do, we come with you. Cause mommy, bye bye, you gon' die. And I got heat for every heat. You bring, you shoot, we shoot. Better watch out for them thugs. The niggas singing up on you. I told you it's coming, I'm a gun. If we get our shit together, it just mean nothing, mean nothing. Shit on the streets with you to know, we get our shit together. Better get your shit together when you go, you go, you go.
As we ride by the end of the night, you will envision how guts display. Can you handle the vibe?
Handle to the middle, it's a
baby.
This album is a complete masterpiece, period. I swear Crazy is a lyrical demolisher. I feel you on that one, bro. People talk about the greats, and yet these fellas are never mentioned. I mean, show respect where it's due. This is a perfect example of pure crazy-ass talent and skills. East 1999 is legendary, but this double disc was next level to their sound with DJ Unique. Okay, we'll see. Let's go to the next track. I believe this has a music video, Look Into My Eyes. So I believe this was also the platinum record.
We thuggish, ruggish, niggas always, always. And ready to bring the war of Ukraine.
I'm liking the sound.
We thuggish, ruggish, niggas always, always. And ready to bring the war of Ukraine.
Look into my eyes and tell me.
interesting music video. Got Batman in here as well. This flow, you know, I like this vibe. I like this vibe. It's different, man. You know what? It's giving me like a hip hop cross with rock. It's so sick because this song could be made into so many different genres. I can see this being rock. I can see this being pop. I can see this being, you know, R&B. I can see this being hip hop. Look into my eyes, baby, and tell me what you see, baby. Look into my eyes, baby.
It's a feeling day when I hate to say me. But they can never fade me. Don't stop in the trunk of mama say they crazy ready. And you can believe that, you can believe it. When we get even, we get even. Then we set it off in Cleveland. Welcome to the party, but no clone bone. Never take us alive, cause we ain't trying to front nobody. But you rap like my partner pal. Everybody say the same thing. Get it back in the days, so a couple might have been twisted. But man, really them couple ones saying done. Cause every day we wasn't nobody listening. If you can look into my eyes, tell me directly what you see. And that's all that you're probably seeing revenge in this plenty but then. But come on, if I gave you my respect, come on, I'll put them to rest. What an ugly, ugly mess, but nevertheless, we won't stress.
Very interesting music video.
Harmony smooth with the tough shit. More murder to the fools that clown. Five niggas on top with the roughness, nigga. And it's war when you grab these bones, we can get it out. And I'm referring to all of y'all bitches. Y'all know who you are when y'all try that. Rolling with the East since 93. Shut shit down in the industry, nigga. Can you buy that? I know. Y'all niggas wanna roll with pros and make friends to foes when we chosen. Gotta bless us with this potion. Pure devotion, freely spoken, baby. Niggas can't see us never. Stick together, my clique too clever. Ride through the days of the stormy weather. Bring the baby eternal enemies forever. Lasting number one assassin. Matching on all you niggas won't do. All of the heavens gonna be ruined. Truth when he come, we won't be losing. Proving them wrong. I see five killer really niggas ready to roll wherever I go. True to pull the trigger, slow nigga, put him in the river. We the killers and that's for sure. Niggas off that cloud in mind. You can rhyme, the style you got is all mine. And when I see bitch, I'm going in your pockets double time. And it's like that, you don't want that. Come and get some pap pap. Wanna sound like, wanna be like, nigga, we can't have that. Why nigga wanna bite their own shit, got in the raps. Nigga, better body shit ain't doing nothing. Tryna make something out of nothing. Fuck it, let's be your caps. Fuck them on up, put them in check, fuck them up with the 44 mag.
Come back, man, yeah.
When you're fucking with bone, we send them home in the body bag. I look into my eyes, bet you see a really killer thug putting it down with harmony, harmony.
Honestly, I like that. You know, I was very much trying to like see what's going on in the music video, but it's a deep song. You know, look into my eyes, what do you see? It's kind of just like, when you look into my eyes, do you see someone who's true to themselves? Like, what do you really see? Like, are you seeing what I'm portraying, what I'm saying? Like, am I staying true to myself? And to be fair, Bone Thugs are saying they're staying true to themselves. Assuming this was during like some sort of beef with some other artists. You know, I know there were in a few beefs, but I heard a few shots. They didn't name drop anyone, but I heard a few shots there. So every group member said, look into my eyes, and then they delved into their, kind of where they're acting live at the moment. You know, there's a few shots dropped here and there. There was some growth here and there. At the end of the day, Bone Thugs and Harmony, we've grown a lot. That's what they're saying. But we're still those thugs. They gotta let you know that no matter what, they're still those thugs. This was probably the first real rap song I'll ever listen to, thanks to Batman and Robin soundtrack. There you go. So it was actually in the Batman movie. That is cool. Anyways, man, let's go to the next track. Body Rock.
I say the war shouldn't stop until these player hating niggas body rock, body rock, body rock. Damn. Nigga, the war shouldn't stop until these motherfucking cops body rock, body rock, body rock. I say the war
like this. I like this. Hey, so far this album is doing good. I like it a lot.
Nigga, the war shouldn't stop until it's not. We paper chases, body blows. You'll never find a thug, bunch of niggas like us. Don't be so quick to test us, I'll be more than Mike Buss. I might have to talk to EZ through the Ouija so I can see. And maybe he can tell me why you hating on me, biting on me.
Yes, that is good. Man said, yo, I need to talk to EZ through this Ouija to see why these guys are hating on me. Yo, crazy. Yeah, I like it.
Everybody wanna party, you the niggas with a problem. Hey nigga, we can solve them, cause bitch, we a squash. Don't know me, fuck you and you got B. But you also got two clones, guys, and no more team. See me rapping on your TV acting, and it's affecting when you see us in person. Think we gon' flex, so show you no action. God on mine, got to show a nigga time to time. So I figure I'll slow down the rhyme, so they can understand.
My favorite song so far on the album. Easily my favorite song on the album so far. This song is lit, bro. This song is hard.
They wanna party, even the niggas with a problem. Hey, nigga, we can solve them, cause bitch, we a squash. Don't know me, fuck you and you got big. But you also got your clones, guys, and no more tea.
Sorry, guys. DJ Unique, I give you your props. You done something here, bro.
We rapping on your TV acting, and it's affecting when you see us in person. Think we gon' flex, I'll show you no action. Down for mine, got to show a nigga time to time. So I figure I'll slow down the ride, so they can understand I feel with so much anger and pain. And if I drop, then I'll explode like a fucking grenade, nigga. Fuck off, time to ring the alarm. Break the niggas out of prison, killing all the guards. Power to the people, giving people the power to put it down in your city. And fuck them hillbillies, nigga, I can't stand no motherfucking bobo. When we start killing these bitches,
you did that a long time ago. You've been killing us.
You roll with a gang and disenchant checkers in the make. So nigga, continue with the rotation. I say the war shouldn't stop until this player hating niggas body rock, body rock, body rock. Nigga, the war shouldn't stop until these motherfucking cops body rock, body rock, body rock.
Hold on, man. Yo, guys. Who the hell told me this album wasn't good? Who said that? Because whoever said that, hey, you need to go give this another listen. Because when you got songs like this, I heard, hey, he's sick.
Nigga, the war shouldn't stop until these motherfucking cops body rap, body rap, body rap.
Why are these guys so obsessed with the Ouija board? They love a Ouija, like, are they spiritual like this? I don't even know if I should call it spiritual. I would never touch a Ouija board in my life. Hell to the no. I ain't about that shit. I ain't about waking up spirits and I ain't into that business, bro.
Nigga, it's the army brigade, so listen up and hear what's spoken as I start this local most retaliate because we chosen open, showing the Lord devotion.
I say no bullshit, stop until this player hating niggas body rock, body rock, body rock. Nigga, the war shouldn't stop until these motherfucking cops body rock, body rock, body rock.
Now when you're fucking with me, make sure you know what you're doing. Got nigga that know they rolling with me. Infrared to your way, don't bear you dead. We fled, got it away. Gotta make sure I'm free so when you need me, I can buck another day. It's a phone thing, better ride, ride. Cause when you're fucking with me, you're gonna die, die. Don't be surprised, don't want the president, wanna run it all. Run all of it all, fuck that dumb, up. Nigga, this super steer, nigga, don't put no gun if you ain't gon' speed. Click like that, be the sound. These brothers and haters is wrong. We bugging them down. Trust in me and harmony. I find peace. It turning to bless my soul, Lord. And everybody that rides with me. It's from me to you. It's from me to
that beat, yeah, that beat is mad.
It's just our point of view. It's just our point of view. Point of view, point of view. Yeah.
Body rock.
And that's why I stay high. So high, so high. Like la dee da.
I say the war shouldn't stop until this player hating niggas body rock, body rock, body rock. Nigga, the war shouldn't stop until these motherfucking cops body rock, body rock, body rock.
That is one of my favorite Bone Thugs songs I have heard so far. I wish rappers today had this level of skill that the Bone had. Too many have a simplistic flow, one of the most talented groups in the genre of music. I always appreciated how each member gets their fair share at the mic to drop that shit. You know what, man? I respect it as well. Like I say, man, with Bone Thugs, they're all so talented. I've never, like, thought that guy is not, he's not keeping up with the pace of the others. I've always thought all of these guys are cold. Bone is just too real on the mic. It's funny hearing today's artists say they're better than old school. No chance in hell. Look, I was saying this the other day. They don't do it like they used to. And I don't know why, man. It's just not in the blood. Like, I know society today have different morals, different views, different principles than they did back in the day. You know, social media has made certain things important, you know, money, drugs, you know. But don't get me wrong, they rapped about that stuff back in the day as well. They just did it in a different way. I just feel like they were real back then, man. They were just real. Do you know what it is? I think back then they had to compete on a level of the greats. So you had to be a lyricist. You had to have flows. Today, the competition's not there in terms of that. The competition that's there is to the standard of today. People really went about their day back then. Like, people weren't, like, it weren't social media, selfies, attention, clout. It was just, you just gotta live your life, man. Go through the struggle, be real, make money. Like, it was real life back then. Nowadays, people act for social media. Back then, they were real and were artists. Nowadays, they're fake and they're artists. You guys let me know. Next song, it's all Mo Thug.
It's all Mo Thug. It's all Mo Thug. Oh, well, if you still shit, please shit. Stop bringing that pistol up and fetch your shooter and get your shit back. Stay picking and getting your lap book when it's if you break from the strap. Now hop up off that mistake, what's the go tap? A nigga peppy, fucking with one of my own. No, no, no. Any bass on my drum left, it was in a double nine. Stupid, tricky bitch that understands me. We don't play with me, game to be remembered by me. Little name ran to the stash, no question asked. Got a problem and handle it easy, gets me begin. With a blessing and a master plan. Niggas
the rest in peace, easy.
I just wanna separate from the precious baby. Or maybe I was meant to let my life caught up in this worldly games. In God's name, I pray that they ain't even breaking me down. I can feel them cause they're feeling me now. I've been playing them incredible style. When it's missing, it's to try to separate. It's gonna break his own down. I hate that
vibe. I was just reading one of the comments. Someone said, prayers for Crazy Bone. What happened to Crazy, man? This was recent as well. What's happened to Crazy Bone recently?
When you get with me, it's deadly in the venom. If you get up in your head, can really see you on the deadly mission. Keep your distance from the flames. Maybe you can survive forever and
yeah, day. Hell yeah, got me flipping in the North Coast. Real stuff. For me to crook it, wrote the book, I'm off the hook. The hook. See y'all niggas better take another look. Cause if you better hang the phone, then your life will get took so quick. Never bringing you no bullshit, man. Face to face, it's an assassin gang. But on another level, I'ma put you on deck up at the top of the pile. Fake niggas wanna claim a style, I'ma break them on down. But you got a community, it's a thuggish like a sign. That you're looking for is what you're for. Everybody boy wanna be like Bone and stay high. Little kids no longer wanna be like Mike. That's right, I'm trying to be like Bone and keep looking for life.
Everybody. Everybody wants to be like
the thuggish rugged.
Ready for the end dog, but my nigga Ken dog. Cause the shift is in track. Too true, AJ. Same motherfuckers from around my way.
So far, I can describe this track as beautiful.
Another thing I wanna come, wanna feel my pain.
It seems so evil that I can't kiss my kids goodnight. Is this like child arrangement disputes, baby mama issues, or is he referring to something else? Track, you know, I really like this album actually so far. This one is showing a different level of deepness to the others. You know, the others were really like killing motherfuckers. Like, of course, they're still doing that, don't get me wrong. It's Bone Thugs. You're delving more into their mentality, the way they're feeling in life, their journey. Let's go to the next track, Ready for War.
My nigga got majesty, these niggas is after me. Better rear up, rear up, rear up. You niggas better speak retaliation, feel the reaction, yeah, you the next nigga get dropped. Real niggas don't stop, pop, pop, put them in the mud, nigga, anybody rock, top, close it down, on your case, we'll make these bats think we got mercy, put it in words, since a nigga 13, send the niggas like yourself off in the hearse, see you now, more hesitate to kill ya, wanna feel ya, with a couple of my studs, fuckin' with my thugs, and I mean my love, nigga, what about niggas, finna do a little damage, take over the planet with my daily choices, of course, I'm the nigga that's taking no shorts, smoking on a new port, yo, get a resource, a bitch, you, my mama never raised no punks or hoes, just really niggas coming up, snatch your soul, slip dough, I know y'all motherfuckers out there somewhere, ain't nowhere to hide, making motherfuckers feel the vibe alive, in the midst of the twist, I be down to ride, yeah. I'm a real affiliated that you made it. Heard about the cave faded, we stay heavily sedated. Coming out back on my bucket, checking deep and dreaming about this demon. My daddy told me was coming, trapped in a form of a bad woman. It's wicked, it was written on me. Running while turning around and blasting back to fuck them, fuck it. Making that thing go, then I could have made up a mold. And all you got, heard a Mac was talking, this and that, about some of my incidents. And I'm smoking, snatching curses, you were vicinity. And told me, bitch, come in, little easy, nigga, so fuck you, you and her.
Easy told me, bitch, cloning little Easy's niggas, so fuck you. You weren't original, damn. I don't think there's anybody, there's nobody that can tell Bone Thugs that they're not original. Because I know it's them saying that the other guys aren't original. But the thing is, you can't even come back at them because nobody can say Bone Thugs aren't original. Because I've never heard a sound like this.
Mono, ain't no subliminal.
When I'm ashamed and fatigued, we ready to bleed even when they sleep and catch me. Caught me, must have seen them. When I get your ass, take me. Yeah. Seduction, run your whole sound. Suction, abduction of lyrics is the loss of life. Love and spirits, capital offense. For generics, lost in the prison. Lieutenant, overseeing the barracks. Checking in, pockets, copycat. Incoherence is crucial.
Yo, someone let me know who they're shooting shots at this song. Because clearly they're shooting shots at someone saying, hey, you ain't original, my boy.
Smoking hay with conflicts that bite shit like microchips. I watch you ride the rodeo straight to the bottom. When your fate rotten, bitch.
I'ma drop. Surrounded by violence, my nigga, I'm mildin' to live it like time. It's straight wanna get in my head, cause I'm a monster walking dead. Already said, if you niggas don't flip, you gon' be bloody red. And you shift the spot and got ghosts. Fuckin' with the mastermind of all time. Let a nigga know we off in our prime. It'll be that way, the 99 and 9. Criminal minded, niggas been blinded. Looking for a style like Bone, but can't see me. And just like Mike, everybody wanna be. You study every move, nigga, make it on TV. Easy does it, do it easy, but it is. Number one, better check the scope. Here we go, nigga, don't wanna fight no more. But I'm ready for you, I'm winning, that's for sure.
Bro, I love Busy's like flow, man. It's just like medium wave.
And I'm sleeping with niggas, it's easy to rob me. Yes, they want to give me blood to bottle. I'm pulling a couple of slugs inside me. But I'll be the only one if it comes to guns. And I'm slinging them things on you, get stuck. Static's automatic for me.
I've always said this, man. Who the hell articulates things like Bone Thugs? Yes, they want to give me bloody body. Who the hell puts stuff like this? Only Bone Thugs does this. And it's different, unique.
Bloody body, but pulling a couple of sluts inside me. But I'd be damn we one if it comes to guns. And I'm slinging them things so you get stuck. Static's automatic for what's up. Come. Execution, red bum bum. See what you see in my eyes. Murder, justify. But the life fight when they die. No one was ever to fight them, cause their bodies went up in a fire. Fuck their family. Tell the people you think I'm a sneaker. I'm open these niggas that I believe. We keep my sheet up under my seat. Yeah, shoot up a click in a minute, and within a minute, you already seconds a minute, you bent it. We sent it, I like this with the mercury shit, we dipped it. You thought you was flipping, but got KO'd. Ring-a-ling-a-ling, get that ass up out of there. Be undisputed, thugs and homin' and proof. They kicked a couple of niggas' asses, got at the confrontation, blasted like they're asleep in the penitentiary. But don't, that ain't shit, better make your money, baby. And pick up a couple of guns on the side, so when you ride and you get high, don't let them hit us with a.
They are definitely ready for war. Shout out to undisputed champion Crazy Bone. Crazy and Busy definitely did their thing on that track. If you come this far and you haven't liked the video yet, what's really going on here? Because there's some sort of conspiracy. We're vibing right now and you haven't liked my video? Something's gone wrong somewhere. So this track is Ain't Nothing Changed featuring Majesty, Everyday Thang Part 2. Gotta make a grand at least daily, man.
Ain't nothing changed every day. Ain't nothing changed. Ain't nothing changed every day. Ain't nothing changed. It's an everyday thing. We get hit in Bucks Bang. Most of us only claim. Stay back up in this game and remain the same. I'm an announcer. Now it's double crossing. If it's a popping, fucking the fire.
Let's take a second though to appreciate this beat, because this beat is bumping. DJ Unique, I see why you named this off that.
Gonna be all good, niggas riding real like a wood. Going against the grain, it's all the same, it's all the same. Smoking on the line, what we didn't before, no pain, no gain. You straight to hanging, that's a shame, how long we rain. Bang, bang, gotta get down on my thing. Ain't nothing to do to get out of this game. Out of this game, with consistency, it's the lead. And God, I'm free, love the hurt, we're resistance, baby, baby. Tell me, what do you wanna do? Tell me,
oh, I can ride a smoke with you. It's so cool. Shut you down and eat breakfast. God damn it, Busy.
Go shut you down and eat breakfast. God damn it, Busy.
changed every day. Ain't nothing changed.
Far and dumb, it ain't gon' change, we gon' change. Both us in harmony, we keep it real. Tell me, can you feel us, feel us, feel us? Tell me, can you feel us, feel us?
I can feel you, my boy, I can feel you.
Even though we still roll the clay, our play agents better beware. Cause we got mine, we got nine, we got shit to blow you all the time. Anytime you get yours, you get yours, I get mine, I get mine. Fuck with Matt, fuck with Matt.
He's not that man of the street, keep it on the low and the creep. But bonga he heard them who tryna hurt me on the knee. Cause I'm rolling with ya, cause I'm rolling with ya, cause I'm rolling with ya. It's an every day, it's an every day, it's an every day thing.
Honestly, it's a banging album so far, man. Clog up your mind, let's go. It's about that time.
Sit back and let this bullshit clog up your mind.
No problem. I got no problem with that at all. I'm gonna sit back.
Clog up your mind.
Alright.
Nigga. Sit back and let this bullshit clog up your mind.
Don't go through it. Would you
sit back and let this bullshit clog up your mind?
Myself and don't fuck with nobody, I'm quiet, I'm thuggin'. Body all so flat, thank God for taking the nigga, put the trigger on my cousin. Now I might be crazy, but as I cruise in my Mercedes, I vibe by niggas that wanna scream. Hit him up swiftly for the police come. I'm immune to the shit, cause I'm running with the niggas in the hood, and that's how we play. Wanna feel the most break, pump, hit your chest. Them side of the shit that be fuckin' with, like 11 niggas ain't king.
Finally, the most break came out to play.
Flip the king, little leg got the upper hand, cause he get the red bing, dead, dead leg. If you see a nigga dash with the little mask, and he pass on the belly blast, and the innocent niggas should never been up in the first place, fall.
You got your curse today.
Come on, crazy man. It was all going so well. Man said he shouldn't have been there in the first place. God damn. This is the Bone Thugs we know. And for better or for worse, we love.
Killing my nigga, cause I got to get the money, get the platinum for the pay. But I'ma be thinking about my business, and I gotta do some flipping if a nigga ain't got my pay.
Sit back and let this bullshit clog up your mind.
Just some kind of little nigga that'll let him hang low. Like a left on a 44 Magnum, though. With them letting niggas know I'm not talking no show. So when you get all y'all in the Texas, I'm jacking the nigga. You better figure again and quit plotting. Taking over this game and ain't stopping to the top. Never clocking and it's not forgotten. From McLaren to Bone Thugs, niggas with Eazy-E and we made it. And a nigga wanna hit me cause I'm famous. Fuck, I'm leaving dead in the streets. You can't blame us, killer. Never finna catch me without my heat. When I'm thugging in the streets and I'm rolling. Thugging by the dozen deep, you can't fuck with me. Feel the pressure out of pistol one low. Pull you up. Y'all know we don't worship sin. It's the heart to me that we tear stress. Wanna be blessed, confess, understand that the wage for sin to be dead.
Back in the day, this bullshit rocked your mind. Can't promise that all the stars will last when the day is the last of tomorrow. And if you follow the end of the world, should it come so soon as I want to swallow.
I love Busy Man. He really is like the soul of the group. You know, like whenever he hops on a track, he just changes the flow completely. Like as soon as he comes in, you're in a different dimension to where you were. You know, Busy Bone.
Good shit, my boy. Gotta
get up on my thing,
give me a coffin, rhythm my soul's gonna get you close and I'm gonna bang.
Look to the left, where all of my chemicals I'm full with those. I'm running up on my own. Then taking the island out in the bomb. I'm a little more rest, but I'm in a prison. Stacking heads up in a bed. Spend about the distance of me dead. Spreading these stairs and I'm on the chair. Flicked up, had to shake up in the days you kept it. For the love of money, money go crazy. Benjamin Franklin, please come save me. Then it's easy, tell me, rubbing up in over smoke. Bam, 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 bam. Fame the grave. See nobody sweating through his veins. Standing in the mist with a glitch of my pop. I'm awake in the trial. Flip his before.
This track is chill, man. Smooth as a mo.
Now give it to me.
Yeah. Gotta sit back, smoke, and chill. Meditate, mental state with the bone be on. We steadily creep on, giving you what you need. Turn the phone, shock and drop and pop you. Let him know bone ain't no hoes, no. You head making me feel alive. You wanna feel my motherfucking fofo. But I gotta stay clean, cause ooh, then I let see green. I mean, some cheese. Me and my niggas in this motherfucker. Cavalry on me speak.
rock. Ready to kill when it's time to kill. You gon' die, you gon' die. I bet ya, if you really wanna rock down bone, then come on, come on. If you really wanna rock down these thugs, then come on, come on. Back and let this thug.
Something special. I'm actually just like blown away that I never really listened to them before. That's really what's getting me. They've got an arsenal of tracks that have just made my playlist amazing. Amazing. My verdict so far on this album is there's some songs that are just lit, bro. Like, they're going on my playlist. There's some other songs which are good, don't get me wrong, but they're more fillers than anything for me personally in terms of what I want to listen to. Is it the best Bone Thugs album so far? Some songs I can say outrank other songs in other albums. Is it the best album though? That's very tough for me to say so far. But don't get me wrong, there's 28 whole tracks in this double album. I'm really struggling to put it number one. Some songs though, do put it up there. But like I said, we are a third of the way. Next track is It's All Real.
Crazy bone in the bone, with my mind and mighty warrior, warrior. With my mind and mighty warrior, warrior. This is all real, what you see, see. I said it's all real, it's just the thug and me, me. Nigga, just because crazy, quiet, speak less. Don't be mistaking my kindness for weakness. Humble but ready to rub on my violent side. I can't deny, I'm like a Jekyll and Hyde, Gemini. Look, if you see me quiet, then I'm plotting to ride.
Some of the lyrics now. Don't be mistaken, my kindness for weakness. Humble but ready to rumble, my violent side I can't deny. I'm like a Jekyll and Hyde, Gemini. Look, if you see me quiet, then I'm plotting to write. I see you crazy, I see you.
Why, tell me why, in the eyes I'm living a minute, but I like it. Destroy, paranoia would make me blow you away. But hey, nigga got too close to me, and that ain't how it's supposed to be. Nigga won't respect, but what do you show me?
You know what I like about this track so far, yeah? It's very introspective. Like, Crazy Bone is really delving into his psyche here and letting us know how he thinks on a day-to-day basis. And I like, that's what I said about this album. It's letting us know more about them and how they view themselves and how they want people to view them.
Play a hate and anticipate the day that you can see me fall. But act like you know, I'm rolling with Mo. See ya. Do damage and manage to wiggle our way out of handcuffs. As we strut as thugs, we must do our best to obey God. Mind in these times, gotta do what you got to do. Walk till 99. Slip nigga, gotta get up and come and get it if it's really coming. Now I get it, I'm a fool, the niggas acting crazy. Save this off, come and get it if you really want it. Yeah. It's hating, baby, that got me so cold. You gotta be heartless in certain situations, like with delegation. So real, what you see. Come with nothing but the real thing, baby. Crazy got nothing but the real thing, baby. And now this is the style, me and my juice, we put this down, way down. So now when you hear me releasing some shells, hit the ground with the quickness, live and escape down. On the dark side, take a look in your mind. Two niggas like none of the kind. Niggas say fuck the wine, endo inside. So just sweet be high. I still be talking in the cat gets boots and scully. This ain't gonna wait, thing for the green. Nigga gotta make this money.
All right, guys, let me know, like, are these guys really on this kind of talking to the other world? Because I know that at this point, I thought at first it was just a concept, but at this point they've mentioned it so many times, they must be into it. You guys probably know more about them as people individually than I do. So let me know, is that a real thing that they're onto?
I see demons screaming, telling niggas time to die. Why me? I see some niggas, they come and they give me the creeping outside of my window. I'm ready to bang, bang, bang. Aim it to a guest room, I'ma let go. Give it up.
Ah, finally, the first mention of a 12 gauge. We always say they love the 12 gauge, but they finally featured it in a song.
I see some niggas, they
come. It's basically a six member.
I'm ready to bang, bang, bang. Aim it to a guest room, I'ma let go. Give it up for the blood to murder, mo. Blood to murder, mo, mo. See the nigga when you go through the window. Had to put a bigger hole in his soul. Need to get through way, running out my back door. With him, it's all I'm swinging. Get rid of the duck now. See the guts, buck, bap, bap, bap. Now I know why the days are there in my tank. Cause the devil was
was stressing my mind, messing with my mind. Nigga bones don't know enough a day later. I realize that every day I could do it if I only pray, man. Cause a nigga was lusting for my nigga, nigga, nigga. Cause a nigga was struggling, nigga. Then with the mom's prayer, y'all heard about Mr. Sort of Leatherface. Tell him, man. Round after round after round, till far down, down. Midday, midday, from that rushing back. We went up 6 feet deep with bugs. It's alright.
That track was special, man. I really took a journey with that song there. All right, let's go to the next track, Hard Times Interlude.
I'm just trying to prepare myself for the worst to come. Straight warrior, what you gonna do when it comes to you? Y'all feel me?
I feel you.
Times hard, times through my hard times. You know we got me feeling bent up and stuck, smoking and drinking too much, and yeah.
Yo, can we just take a second to appreciate Crazy's versatility and skill and talent? Because whether he's singing or rapping, he is doing something special. As my favourite in the group, Bone Thugs and Harmony would not be Bone Thugs and Harmony without him.
Can you see that we are in need to be free?
And wouldn't you be blessed if you could rest in heaven?
Of course.
Fights with God is my witness that this wickedness will not remain. You got to make up your mind. You wanna be saved? Make up your mind. Or you wanna die?
You wanna die?
Oh, it's with us, but more than thugs. Got soldiers, wasting warriors. From the missing my castle, so pardon ya.
So much hurt and pain, bloody murders me. So much hurt and pain, bloody murders me.
Thank you for giving me a moment to just think about the blessings, man. Songs like that make me think that Bone Thugs and Harmony could have gone into any genre of music and killed it. Let's go straight to the next track, Mind of a Soldier.
It's all about marches, I'm reuniting actors. I'm my angel, daddy, and beat you at the crossroads, crossroads. It's all about marches, I'm reuniting actors. I'm my angel, daddy, and beat you at the crossroads, crossroads. Mind of a soldier. Whatever it takes to piece this puzzle. Why they clear on these fakers and haters, eliminators, traitors, and spray and let it ride. These are the days of our lives. You die, that guy, the boom, they go by. Who die, they lie in the face of our society. Try to beg and attempt to quiet me. I got a nation that's down to ride with me. Is it real? Can I get a witness? It's deep within survival. Who am I? My brother's keeper. Yeah, because you know my Bible. Willing to die, the wicked is near me. Getting the water, but nobody hears me. As we all unfold in misery, it's so serious to bring tears to me. Ears to the street, like a drug to the beat. Creeping up my blocks. I'm already knowing a nigga wanna do me, so I stay strapped on close with the clock. Could be cops, they learn to harass me. Ask me the same old bullshit questions. Knowing I'm a thug with butts for days. Keeping a pistol in my possession. But a thug is rugged, soldier like myself, gon' move on.
You know, from reading all these comments about this album in particular, it seems like this album has been a savior for many people. You know, like through all the songs, I've been looking at the comments. I've been saying, this song helped me through this song helped me through school, this song helped me through work, this song helped me through life. This is one of those deeper albums compared to the rest.
My family tree never helped my mother come up. Seen it was hard trying to bring her sons up. They dwell on the worst and they nothing for done up. Coming up, made it eternal. Never struggle, thank God, I'ma count my blessing. Trouble but never, no stressing. Just started a lesson, cause life would be running a test and better off in the cell. See a nigga walk on the streets and deliver this foolish trip, cause I always knew this. Why the rest of my days I'll be living in ruthless. Fuck what you thinking, low. My judge is up in heaven. Look at my stomach and see the seven. Even scares us how I'm belling, rebelling. Tell y'all nothing but a soldier chest. Critic and kiss my ass. I might go to thinking about my past. Get mad, I reach in my stash and blast. Fuck all y'all. They treated a nigga like we was. And shit. As soon as we hit, now whether we get these fake ass niggas try to get in our click all on it. But you can miss me acting phony in my presence. Love it or leave it, you can't believe it. That I get seasoned, get the step and hate it. Only my thug alive, say lie. My thug and a bribe, my thug and a bribe. Only my thug alive, say lie. My thug and a bribe, my thug and a bribe.
Mind of a soldier, soldier, soldier. The mind of a soldier, the mind of a soldier.
Better watch for the night for when them come. Better watch out for the night stormers. No lights in sight when them run. But them ones we warn you. Caught just slipping up out of your game plan. Wasteland, so see what we facing. Chasing for power the hood like Jason. Kissing yourself in the blow your station. Instantly, gonna be real with you. Even fuck with my family.
Yo, this is... Bro, I can't get that out of my head, bro. It's like he's just planted a seed into my head and he's just growing non-stop. Rear, I say, rear,
red.
Try to test the man and we single-handedly take over your mind and the rest of the planet. See, I be damned if we surrender. Agenda still no pretender. Put it on down, make them all remember. Deep in hell is where I send you. Welcome to the land of Mo Indo. We smoke, we choke, you know we blaze. Ray y'all, get a cup with a pipe. What's up, all late? Come around my way. Let keep it real, please be still. Time after time. Can't forget that money, man. More money be on my mind, bottom line.
Mind of a soldier, soldier, soldier. Mind of a soldier, releasing fear, man.
Okay, that's a track right there. I like that one a lot. Yeah, that one is sick, man. Love it. So the next track is If I Could Teach the World. If I Ruled the World.
Imagine that.
I don't know why that came into my mind, but. Incoming message. Urgent, urgent, urgent. Post nuclear apocalypse. That's not location of the special destination force. On Delta Army. Dispatch. Emergency rescue vehicle.
Red rum, I said red.
This don't work, this Armageddon for real.
Don't work, man, it gotta work just for once. The war will finally be over with.
Yeah, but if it ain't, I said we should be ready to die.
We ain't ready to die today.
Why do I speak like I just don't like
can you see his mind?
So we should get ready for Armageddon.
Cause I'm no gosh, and he ready to roll. Do a word of the wickedest, it's like Mr. Policeman. And don't compete with the Republican, fist in the air, then pray for the politicians. Relay, get an amen. The last days of the last day.
And that's why I'm laying out.
Okay, I see. They get high because it's only a matter of time before Armageddon. So you better get ready for it. So they're coming as prophets in this one. Bro, can we just take a second and just think about these are thugs? They just said, let's come together and start harmonizing and singing. Like, this is like one in a billion. Like, what group, what thug group comes together and just does this and says, let's start harmonizing?
Every day the world goes right around, I see it's a small world after all. Cause I can go meet and I grew my face. A little bit, and have a little laugh at all. But every now and then, I get caught up in a play of Haitian. Look what's wrong with this nation.
Sounds good to me, man.
Dividing my thoughts into titles, cause God is our guidance. They don't need to find us, the skillets and finest, the critics and writers. Next, that when they type in a story, the word to be warrior, that's for sure. And if they're doing more and more,
that's the media feed, man. The last track, Family Tree, of the first part of the double album. So this is basically World War One, right? We're gonna go to World War Two in part two. Because it's gonna be such a long reaction, I just thought, you know what? Let me sort this out first, step away for a bit, come back with a fresh mind, okay? Fresh ears.
Yeah,
Come on, come on, come on. This is my family. This is my family. My family. This is my family. This is my family.
Lord, help me make up my mind. Which way do I turn when it's so much stress around me daily? This
family
crew is shaded, and I really do miss my baby, baby boy. Oh boy, me and your bigger brother, we keep Cirilla. You'll always be a little nigga, and I know your mama miss you. Picture the day when I get my calling, but until then I guess I'm still a fuck. Latino, I miss so much when it gets to heaven, baby boy, what's up? We can ride and roll, I know, without some popo trailing. Bailing all the way to heaven, bet you that's a promise. Coming with the bombs. Niggas can't test this creep, the feet is on your feet. Rolling with the niggas that pack the heat and the sack of wheat. Straight out of control, testing souls, hoes, nigga rolls. Play haters and the popo as well. Nigga need mail, everybody need mail. Am I living in hell? Nigga really can't get so wide. Prepare for the worst and hope for the best, and the rest is written. Some wanna treat me like I'm forbidden, but I'm just looking for the shit that's hidden. Could I be, come a little bit closer? Why you cautious when you approach us? Is you scared of the fact we soldiers? Mo thug records finna take shit over under my halo. Pray mo, say mo thug with love to the death that the gang goes. Die, all of you hoes, foes, and you propose. Nigga better roll to get rolled over. We shutting shit down, and you know a nigga love to get buck wild. Pow, come fuck with me now, now, now.
This is my family. My family, my family, my family.
My hood is in drug prison. Eating is my mission. With heat and shit, wild vision. Been crooked for innocent. It's beginning of my ending. I win in my mind when wise my mind spinning. And then I'll say, hi, fuck. My family ain't left for nothing. But struggling was one of the reasons I'm thugging instead of stay hustling. Where was my loving? Somebody tell me something. What is enough? And if I give you one of you touch me, you fuck it all up for the love of lust. Oh, I love you so. But I like my friend, you're just my flow. Peace to the end of the road, that's where I'll go. No, nigga, don't lose your soul, but it's all go. Trust in mine, alright, then we can roll.
This is my family, my family. This is my family. This is my family, my family.
Y'all breaking up and shit, and I saw back to the land down. What went wrong? Was it me? But I ain't mad at you, cause out of all this shit, I got two sisters and brother, and I learned to harmony.
On streets, I declare, that's where I'm from, y'all. On streets, I declare, that's where
I met both of y'all. Shit, time to be a man. Gotta get out the house, cause I can't stand my man's man. He talks with his hands. I'm from creep on the streets with me. This where I learned how to sell drugs. It's where I learned how to pull slugs. If necessary, necessary for me to get down from mine. So I creep and I grind. I knock and get down, don't get the nigga sleep. Give it up or get down. And I know that shit was wrong, but don't blame me.
You know how you're saying, that's why I met my thugs, yeah? Someone told me the story of how they met, because I know, like, it was something about the group was already made when Easy found them, as in, something about a phone booth I heard, as in they were rapping in a phone booth to Eazy-E, and that's how he really said these guys got it. It's like me, like, going on the streets here, just posted up in the corner, and this guy comes, that guy comes, that guy comes. Yeah, we've known each other for years now. Time goes, but somehow we've all got flows. I suppose you work with each other, you bounce with each other, you teach each other. You know, you and after some time, you get that chemistry. So you guys might not even know, but I used to write lyrics myself. I still do every now and again. On a mission, they say my flow convicious. I be aiming with precision, have a brother looking twisted. I know I sound malicious, but I'm tired of the gimmicks. You gon' end up on the hit list, they know way. The AK spray, gon' catch your brother slipping. I'll be shooting out the trenches, never fucking with them bitches. They stank like the K on a rotten corpse. I'm sure they get me stiff and rigor mortis. Say my lyrics, they can morbid, dog. I'll show you where the morgue is. Analyze me, you'll likely find a mind that's filled with psychosis. My flow induces hypnosis, just like the shit I've been smoking is potent. Take it in doses. I'd have some boys who might not even be rappers, who might not write lyrics, but we'll all write lyrics together for fun. And then obviously, you have to flow off each other. So you kind of cater your sound to the guy before you, the guy after you. So you work together to get that sound right, to get the cadence right, to get the beats per minute right. You know what I mean? Like, you work together to get all of that making sense. So I'm guessing that's how all five of these developed. They've got their own unique flow, but at the core of it, it's also similar.
Bloody red, brown, nigga, we number survivors. Rest in peace to the niggas and collaborators. We survivors, that's why we be.
This is my family.
Get ready to duck with your kid. Fuck the boy, don't fuck around and get zipped in a body bag. Open the grave and your brains will be hanging. Damn, it's about to drag. Yo, every day we see.
see more niggas hating. They can play a Haitian. Let's get it contagious. Why do these niggas think
they play a Haitian? I love that phrase, man.
Love y'all niggas. Better try to grab what's left of your chest. Niggas be talking and then they get caught up in shit. Now meet them faces of death. The 44 man could tag them. Stagger them niggas to try like the people that plan them. Hover and they call them and follow me down. And they call us slip up and you're gonna get blasted. But they go on the test me for jealous and nigga drop. Nigga with bitch of blood. And that's why them triggers be got their
jealousy.
Out of a kind of big homie, somebody gon' take a strip. Y'all niggas get carried up with them bodies. More minds, y'all find us smoking that grass. Nigga, pass the pump. Them thugs, the niggas,
I figured you know that.
Won't hesitate to
you
must
should know that.
My niggas, they know that. We know that.
My family. This is my family. My family. This is my family.
Hey man, good stuff right there, man. Good stuff. I'm not at a position to say that this is my favorite album. I'ma be real. Don't get me wrong, there's songs in this that I vibe to big time. But as a whole, so far, this is only part one. East 1999 probably takes this over. I'm gonna be real. Because a lot of people say this is the best album from Bone Thugs. A lot of people say East 1999 is. A lot of people say Creeping on the Come Up is. I think Creeping on the Come Up is a solid album. Don't get me wrong, like it's so good. All of the songs in there. However, there's only a few tracks compared to the others. East 1999 has got more quantity and it's got the quality in there as well. So this so far has got definitely got the quantity. Quality compared to the other albums, I'm not going to say it's better. Very good album though. I like the fact that it's different. You guys, let me know what part two is like. Because I'm going to react to it very soon. I'm not going to take too long to do it. Because I know you guys have been waiting a long time. Like, get this video out there, man. I want to grow my channel as much as I can. I want to get more reactions out for you guys. Also, follow my TikTok. I put little clips in my TikTok of the videos I make. My favorite song on the album so far, you could probably guess Body Drop. That song is...
So much anger and pain. If I drop, then I'll just go like a fucking grenade.